welcome back to my channel. Now we all have a love-hate relationship with our bras. Sometimes we just cannot live without them and sometimes we don't even want to look at them. And that's majorly because of those minor but really annoying issues that we face with them. In this video, I will be discussing 5 bra solutions that will help you bid adieu to all your bra problems. These are such small things that we don't really keep in mind when buying new bras, but they make such a huge difference to how your bra fits, how long it lasts and how comfortable it is. In fact, I just got my hands on some new bras from Naked by Nykaa, so I thought this was the perfect time to film this video. And this video is actually going to be super helpful for teenagers who are just venturing into the world of bras, which I know can be a little daunting. So this is going to be a really helpful guide. I suggest you bookmark this video, share it with your friends, share it with your other teenage friends, and let's get started with the video. So first of all, bras should not be washed every day. They tend to lose their elasticity and also sometimes the shape, so washing them 1 to 2 times a week is good enough. But the most common mistake that we tend to make is wearing the same bra 2 consecutive days in a row. And the reason that you should not be doing it is because of sweat buildup. Since the bra is the closest fabric to your skin, you've got to ensure that it gets to breathe so that there's no sweat buildup or any bacteria buildup that can lead to infections. The Breathe Cotton bra from Naked is actually a really good solution to avoiding sweat buildup, especially because it's got breathable perforated cups. The band is also made of cotton mesh, so it's literally really breathable. You can see that right here. And it's wire-free, so you can wear it literally all day long without worrying about boob sweat. Now you all want that perfect support, which the underwire gives you, but let's be honest here, not everyone is a fan of it. After a long period of usage of that particular bra, it also tends to start poking you, and you know, we just hate that underwire nightmare. Now the Naked Cups of Joy wire-free shaping bra actually gives you that same support without the underwire. It's also got really soft, breathable cups, which makes it perfect for all day long wear. And the band is also really wide, so it gives you the perfect support, and it's pretty seamless, so it's not going to show through the t-shirts as well. It gives you a very good defined shape, and if you're not a fan of underwires, I suggest you get your hands on this one. Whenever we wear body-fitting t-shirts, tops, dresses, or shirts, we often find that the bra lines start to show through. And even though initially the bra might not pose that problem, after using it for a couple of times, a couple of weeks, months, it does start to show through the clothes. Now, the Naked Akin to Skin bra is also, again, a great solution for it because it's made of really buttery, soft, modal fabric, which does not show through the outfits. The neckline is also disappearing. So if you're wearing a deep V-neck t-shirt or a top or a dress, this would be a great fit for that. It's got ultra soft shoulder straps as well, and the underwire has a cushioned casing which does not dig into your skin at all. Now tell me in the comments down below, how many of you have actually skipped on purchasing an outfit that was off shoulder or had, you know, a neck like this where you had to pick up a strapless bra, but you were not confident enough to pick out the right bra for yourself, and you know, you've let go of that really good outfit. Now the solution to making those outfits work for yourself is getting a good padded, wired, strapless bra. Now the Naked Breathe Shine strapless bra actually is a great solution for it, especially because it's got a silicone grip right here, so it gives you a really good anti-slip fit, and you don't have to uncomfortably keep pulling up your bra whenever you go out wearing an off-shoulder outfit. And the fabric is also really soft, so it makes it comfortable to wear throughout. And with the wider band, it gives you really good support. I have already done 2 what to wear under what guides, so I'm going to link them down below for you guys in case you are confused about which bra you should be wearing under outfit. You can head over to those videos and check that out. This one is more of a PSA than a solution. Your daily bras and the ones that I just showed you guys in this video are perfect for your daily activities. But if you're working out or are you doing any exercising, please do not wear these bras. You've got to wear a sports bra. These are specifically made for that. Like the one right here, this is the Naked Everyday Cotton Lounge bra. This one is a low impact bra, so this is perfect for yoga where you're not really jumping a lot or not running too much. This would be perfect for you, but you also get higher impact bras, you can check that out on the Naked by Nykaa website. I'm going to link it down below. In fact, all the products will be linked down below in case you guys want to try them out. Please make sure that you wear sports bras while you're working out or doing any form of exercises. And I'll give you three major reasons why. Number one, it prevents injury. Number two, it reduces the discomfort that you might face while wearing a regular daily bra. And number three, it can also be a fashion statement. So this lounge bra can actually also double up as athleisure wear. You can wear this and put on a denim jacket or just a casual shirt over it and make the perfect airport look for yourself. So this actually doubles up as a low impact sports bra as well as the perfect athleisure wear lounge bra too. And I really like this one. The fabric is also really nice. It's cotton, so it's super breathable. And I would highly recommend that you get this. It's also available in different colors. I'm pretty sure I'm going to try out other colors as well. So those were a few bra solutions that I wanted to share with you all, and I really hope you guys try these out. And if you're a teenager watching this video, I really hope this guides you towards the right direction when you're stepping into the daunting world of bras. Naked by Nykaa also has some loungewear, cotton tees and sleepwear, which I find super comfortable even if I'm stepping out. I am going to link them down in the description box below for you guys. In case you guys are interested in trying them out, you can do that. Don't forget to tell me in the comments down below if you do purchase these products, and if you like them, just share your experience with me in the comments down below. That's it for now. As usual, do not leave this video without hitting that like, share, subscribe button, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. Baby, I'm outside, but thinking much of you.